Good morning, good morning, good morning. It's Mike here. Hope you're having a great day or night. Been busy doing the reselling thing, listing items, taking photographs, all that good stuff, right? All that stuff that makes the bucks. Today's video, guys, I'll show you what I sold recently. I don't know what else I'll be doing today besides listing some stuff, listing some vinyl, staying productive. So let's see what we do today. Got a message on eBay, and it's from a camera that I sold about 45 days ago. Guy's saying whatever, blah, 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 blah. But looks like he's breaking eBay rules. If you want to pause the video and read this and let me know, if you leave a comment down below, if you think he's breaking any eBay rules here, we'll see what he does and see how it goes. Obviously, I'll keep you posted. All right, let's move on to what I sold on eBay. Have a penny in this driving past the Golden Gate Bridge 1950s vintage snapshot photograph, and threw it to auction, just got the one bid, and sold for $4.95 with free shipping. There's another photo that I paid a penny for. Actually, this is a really nice looking photo. What do you guys think? It's a little boy feeding dogs by garage, old car, 1950s vintage snapshot photograph. Again, this was thrown to auction and just got the one bid for $4.95 with free shipping. Here's another penny photograph. It's a black and white vintage snapshot photograph from the 1950s. Three kids in front of a car. Again, went to auction. Only got the one bid for $4.95 with free shipping and going to Madison, Wisconsin. This came out of a local video game bundle buy. Maybe have 50 cents into this Nintendo 64 NUS-004 OEM controller pack. Memory card tested and works. Listed this yesterday and sold within a couple hours for $8 with free shipping. I showed you guys this some weeks back that I got from that consignment store that closed. He just gave it to me, so it's gotta love free. It's a genuine Sony NP-F750 InfoLithium OEM 8mm High 8 camcorder battery test and works, and this sold for $16.95 plus $4 shipping for a total of $20.95 shipped. This came out of that Goodwill DVD disc-only haul. It's a Godzilla vs. Gigan DVD 2004, where Hiroshaka Shiki Ashiwaka Tomiyaku Yomadia disc-only. And this sold for $4.95 shipped. This came out of a local video game buy lot. I probably have about $2 in this one here. It's a Microsoft Xbox 360 wireless OEM white controller tested and works. The thumb sticks, or whatever you call those little control pads there. They were kind of worn and beat up there. I took some photos of it. This sold within 2 days on eBay for $14.95 with free shipping. Paid a dollar for this at the thrift shop. It's a Wu-Tang Clan Rock the Bells 2010 hip-hop rap concert dates t-shirt, size large. This took about 44 days to sell on eBay and it sold for $20.01 shipped. On to Etsy, sold another nickel vinyl record. This one is the Summer Lovers original movie soundtrack. I don't think I've ever seen that movie. Looks like it had some good stuff to it. I listened to it. It was pretty good. Anyways, it sold for $4 plus $4 shipping for a total of $8 shipped. Moving on to what sold on Steve's eBay. This is an item we picked up at an estate sale pickup, side of the road special thingy. I don't know, maybe had a nickel in this. It's a 1976 Piper Cherokee Warrior II Information Pilots Airplane Manual 761-649. This sold for $18 plus $4 shipping for a total of $22 shipped. Spent $23 with thrift. Here's what I picked up. This Kula Bay Hawaiian shirt here. Just a cotton shirt. Really nice though. Vibrant colors. Got the little guitar there. This one here, this is probably the biggest size I've ever picked up in my entire life of a Tommy Bahama. 5XB. It's half off, so 228. Worst case scenario, if I can't sell this, I can reupholster my van. I got two Wii systems and I've got some other Wiis here at the house that I needed some cords for, and I was looking for replacements a couple days ago. I'm like, dang it, man. Pretty expensive for the cords, and you know, the AV cords and the power cords, so I picked up two of these. So I got all the controllers, everything that's in here. We'll test these two, but I've got a couple. I've got the black ones that I wanted to test and sell complete, so I'll probably use some of the parts in here. And then picked up some DVDs. Let's go through these here real quick. Godfather Trilogy, looks like, DVD collection. It's brand new sealed. I mean, who buy something like this and doesn't open it. And then these here, pick these up. Frantic, Presumed Innocent. I got that for myself. Haven't seen those. And Justice for All, Pacino. Haven't seen that. Columbo like research skills. Picked it up because I want to rewatch that. And then pick these up for Anthony. So once I'm done watching these three, I'll just flip them back on online and see what I get for them. But that's the haul. Nothing crazy. Didn't find too much stuff that was there. So I'll eventually get this online and show you guys what it sells for.
Right was born, riding on top of black horse. Whatever prize there was, oh, he could only observe. It's where the trouble starts. Where does it end? Oh, how could life be through before it ends? I know a life would be different if I held on. Something if I held on, held on. Gave it all away. I put it in his pocket when it should have been. Shine, put it to rest, can't put it out of his head, out of his face. Oh, how could it end? Oh, end like this. Something if I held on, held on. I know I could be something if I held on, held on. I know I would be different if I.
Today's video, guys. Go out there, be great, make some money, stay positive. So next time I'm out of here, peace, vlog. over. Over. Over!